Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do
anything. Here we come.
Yeah! Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
So, what brings you around, friends? You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit, work. Yes, dear boy. Man. And we're back to you. What a surprise. I think that's a keeper. Who knew? Day for your enemies. Where were you even carrying those? Good, good. Also, remember to breathe. Oh. I'm feeling less cluttered already. And for the youngster. smallest one I've ever made, but far from the least. Ah, what more do you need?
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. You could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
That must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Use?
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
to prevent reinforcements.
Focus up, boy!
Did something. I think.
You're
right! Incoming fire!
What's their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
I see with the eyes of a child.
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. You're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Watch out!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Hope that was worth it.
Oh!